Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Today, I'm going to show you and narrate you through a video of a male patient. A very common combination treatment involving Sculptra, barbed PDO threads, and Kybella to actually treat the upper face and then sculpt the jawline in the lower face. Let's go to the video and we'll watch it now. So here, of course, we're cleansing, and prior to this, we cleansed the hair, the hairline, and we did a little bit of numbing. We also used topical. The first part of the treatment, we're using Sculptra, PLLA, poly-L-lactic acid. And this is where we're using the bone, both on the male and the female, to create lift, to tighten the skin, and give a little bit of volume. Now, we go to our PRF next because it was being produced while we were doing the cheek with the Sculptra. And the PRF platelet-rich fibrin is time-sensitive because it's going to form a clot underneath the eye region. The Sculptra is around the eye, mainly below it, but not actually in the tear trough, and that's a key part of this. The PlasmaSculpt we use below the eye is a combination PRF procedure. So we cleanse that area. We can be fairly aggressive underneath the eye with the concentrations I use, and that way we need less treatments. Now, in front of the ear or the pre-auricular region is so important because it pulls the oral commissure and lifts the face, and often there's a hollow there that gives us gain to get that lifting effect. And we use Sculptra above the parotid. Here along the jawline, and you can see the posterior jawline is so important because it creates an aging effect when you lose that. And the patient has his head turned to the left, the tissues fall, and the jawline is all but gone. The next step in the procedure, we're actually going to dissolve some fat with Kybella. Now you can see our Sculptra was above this area, and now we're in the fat layer. Right here is around the area of the marginal mandibular nerve. It's rare to get a problem where you get the edge of the mouth dropping or to affect this nerve, but it's something we're conscious about. And if I was right at that pre-jowl, I would lift it off of the bone forward before injecting. But what I'm doing, and I rarely use a template anymore, after a while we know where we want to sculpt, and there's a good spread of effect of Kybella. So below this region, if we remove the fat and we augmented the jawline with Sculptra just a moment ago, we're going to get a nice, beautiful jawline result. Here, we're going in a very safe area away from the nerve, but also one that the patient sees, because it's when they look in the mirror, the patients often don't see the lateral jawline. It's something we have to point out, but they definitely see the submental area. And I actually use a larger dose here. A lot of people ask, do we get loose skin in this area? And typically we see nice tightening. That's one of the benefits of Kybella, is you get tightening of the skin. And with liposuction, sometimes you do get some loose skin. And now I track up along the jawline, and it helps make my Sculptra that's above it look much better because I've reduced the fat along the jawline. And we all know the jawline's important for a beautiful aesthetic result. Now you can already see some swelling from that Kybella, and that's a little bit of the downtime that you get with it, is 3 to 10 days of this. A lot of people ask about this barb thread. Can you do threads at the same time as other procedures? I'm very comfortable doing it at the same time as Kybella. For many people, you might choose to do it as separate procedures, but men typically don't like to come a lot of separate procedure visits. And here, I got the thread in, I'm pulling, I'm engaging the thread, we're pulling up the skin, again, to further define the jawline, help build some collagen, and the Sculptra above, and then we course have the Kybella below, and even dispersed in the area of the thread, always seems to be okay. I've never had a problem combining those two. Of course, you're not going to see as good a result from the thread immediately because we got Kybella swelling there in this region now. And pull the skin back so we bury the thread. So thanks for joining me today. That's our male patient combination. If you have further questions, ask below here. Join us on Facebook and Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.